Yes, how you can say it's meant to be, because I was really looking for one also at that time. And I dear engage I, and then I know that what she's doing exactly what I needed that at that time. My name is Tengku Nur Hafizah binti Tengku Muhammad. I'm a mechanical engineer. I've been working in a utility company since 10 years ago. Currently in the position as a consultant.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Hafiz bin Jamal. I have a background in, same as Hafizah, I have a background in mechanical engineering. To work in Kuwait. I just got back a month ago. Now working in a utility company in Malaysia.
I'm Saidah Asilah Abdul Syukur, a licensed financial planner, okay, from WealthVantage Advisory.
So, what I find, benda tu, after engaging Sai, benda tu dah, kita are more concerned about our money. Sebab Sai dia bagi kita more awareness on what you need to focus more on your current
financial situation
lah. Dia nampak kita punya debt macam mana, dia nampak kita punya what do you call it, yang
tempat patut fokus.
Benda yang mana kita tak boleh dulu lah, priority kan. So kita tak secara langsung jadi awareness of kita nak beli tu. Kita think of it, nanti kita tak cukup duit pula nak simpan kat mana yang saya cakap tu. Dia macam tu lah.
Bukan dengan berat hati pun lah.
Bukan dengan berasai beritahu kita orang pasal you need to have a education fund. And then our insurance also, kita orang ni memang a bit naif lah sikit on insurance kan. And Sai advise us, patutnya ambil insurance ni lah dengan benefits yang macam ni. Bukan macam yang kita orang ambil sekarang, which is a bit downside sikit lah. Teruk jugalah.
Banyak bayar tapi
benefit tak ada. Yang tu saya betulkan kita orang pasal tu lah.
The decision is always with the client. So we lead them, we guide, we just we are here if with the financial related to guide how to improve their net worth.